Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh. My dear friends, viewers, all the best wishes to all of you. Namaskar, Adab, Sat Sri Akal. Now, another mudra I will tell you. This is for infertility. Some people have infertility, and this is very dangerous disease. People do not know, even after marriage of 5 years, 6 years, and they are not going to any doctor to go through the investigation. But ultimately, solution is that they have to go to doctor and find out what is the reason. And I am telling you about the mudra, what mudra should be done. What mudra should be done for this purpose? For this, this is for removing infertility. This is my left hand, this is my right hand. You keep the thumb on and keep this in this way and put it near your navel. Keep it just near the navel. I will show you. And chant the mantra Hari. When sound is not coming, it means I am chanting this mantra internally. If anybody is suffering with this type of disease, infertility, you please help them to your friends, relative, social network you have, and share this knowledge to everybody. Thank you for watching this video.